120 kilometers from the Cape Town, we finally are at a place called Muri. It took us about 4 hours to get here, 4 hours drive to get here. A beautiful, majestic place where the view of the mountain right now can be not seen clearly, but we've got hills with snow-capped mountains a bit. We saw that yesterday, but with lush green trees and the hills around, the best perfect view where you could have your morning spent by. Not that far from the Cape Town, and I think one of the prettiest places that you can see in Nepal. And here right now, as you can see, there's some little snowflakes coming here and there. Some on my gloves, not really, but there on the other side you can see cotton candies, snow everywhere. We actually were playing with snow yesterday and it was so cool where we could feel snow, and I think it was the first time that I had experienced, or all of us had experienced snow, and we just went bizarre and crazy over it, like super crazy seeing snow the first time. And with that, the ride to this place is pretty simple. It's not that difficult. You just gotta take a bus which comes all the way here. The roads are narrower, but then when we take our cars and bikes, it gets really easy to have a ride back here. Just I think a patch from Sukhothai Beach Resort to a little bit of 15-20 minutes is a little rough, but otherwise it's all fine. And there you can see clouds all over the hills, and the bestest part I think could be the cotton candy clouds on the hills trying to just move in front of you with those grayish black tone that they have in them. It's moving and it's right in front of you. That could be the craziest and amazing view. So we are looking out for some more fun, and I think it's going to be Kalinchok. And the next trip, it's going to be Kalinchok. So yes, that was an exciting part of the first day that we spent at Muri. Thank you.